My name is Peter Mad Cat Ruth, and the name of this harmonica lesson is Crossing the Great Divide. Before I go any further, though, I want to tell you I'm playing the whole lesson on a C diatonic harmonica. A lot of harmonica players just play down here at the low end of the harmonica, at the bottom six holes, and they never seem to venture up to the top end. So they're missing out on 40% of their harmonica's potential. Now the layout of the notes is different at the top end of the harmonica, so if you're used to playing just on the low end of the harp, the top end can seem a little bit confusing. So today I'd like to show you a little exercise which will help you navigate from the bottom end of the harmonica all the way up to the top end. I call this exercise Crossing the Great Divide. It goes like this. And then you play that same lick an octave higher. And then you come back down. So you'll notice that the breathing pattern on the lower end of the harmonica is different than the breathing pattern an octave up. But with a bit of practice, this will all make sense. So let's slow things way down and try it together a few times. But before we start, I'd like to explain to you a little bit about my notation. A down arrow with two flags means you play that draw note bent down two half steps. That's the note. This exercise is played in triplets, and it starts on the second beat of the third triplet. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. Okay, let's try it together a few times, nice and slow. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. Now let's try it a bit faster.
One, two, three, one, two, three, one.
By repeating this exercise, you'll get used to going across that great divide. And then with practice, you'll be able to play things like this. There's another thing you can do to get used to playing on the high side of the great divide. If there's a lick you especially like on the low end of the harmonica, see if you can find it up at the high end, an octave up. For instance, this one. Nice lick. Let's play it an octave up. Hey, and on this particular lick, you can play it even another octave up. All right, let's try playing that one all together, nice and slow. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two. Okay, let's try it an octave higher. Now let's try it up at the top end. Way down to the bottom end again. And in the middle octave. And up at the top. Let's do the whole thing one more time. Middle octave. And up at the high end. Now let's try that one again a little faster. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two. Up an octave. Up two octaves. Start over. Middle octave. High octave. Start over. Into the middle. The last time. Here's another example. Try playing this lick. Now let's see if we can find it an octave higher. Hey, let's try that one all together, nice and slow.
One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Let's do it again. And now an octave higher.
Now let's try that one again a little faster.
One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Again. Up an octave. Again.
So now you get the idea. See if you can find other riffs that you like and try playing them an octave higher. It's a good exercise. It's fun. And if you get used to it, you'll be a better harmonica player. All right. Have fun. Keep up the good work. Keep on harping. All right, that's all for now. Adios. Thank you.